बात साबित हुई कि कोई कोई सवाल पूछना नहीं चाहता है द लैक ऑफ एनीथिंग एल्स आई डोंट नो यार लाइफ कैन हैज मेनी थिंग्स इन स्टोर एंड आई हैव नो प्लान्स एज ऑफ दिस मोमेंट कि मैं कोई किताब लिखूं लेकिन देन आई विल नेवर राइट वन समथिंग आई कांट से yes I have of course when you're cooking more often than not I think just to balance your meal out you do cook something that is vegetarian so I have done that too and how was it is that your question
yeah
I thought it was great and the people who ate it are still alive and they still meet me and they call me once in a while so I guess it must be okay
And thanks to you as well. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, my love. Every single day. So Vicky was very sweet. He organized for somebody to come home
and teach people in my house, you know, exactly the many things that can be done with the kind of food that I was allowed to eat. And I must say that I didn't go a single day unhappy through those 18 months. Thank you.
Thank you.
आप मुझे रेस्टोरेंट में देख सकते हैं आगे चल के, वो मैं आपको डेफिनेटली बता सकता हूँ।
कुछ महीने पहले शक्तिमल में जो रेप केस हुआ था, मैं उसके ऊपर आपका रिएक्शन जानना चाहती थी कि जो चार लोगों को पकड़ा गया था उनको दोषी ठहरा दिया गया है, सजा मिलेगी, तो आपका रिएक्शन जानना
चाहती। I'll give you my reaction once the court comes out with their verdict. You know, I think everybody knows and everybody feels the same thing. I'm no different. You know, the people who have committed such a crime should be punished. So if the court has found enough evidence against them and if they convict them to the maximum possible degree that the conviction allows or that the law allows, it would be a wonderful thing. I think it would instill more belief of people in the judicial system. Pardon.
इवेंट्स में ज्यादा और फिल्मों में कम होता है।
वो क्या है, फिल्में कम बनती है, इवेंट्स ज्यादा होते हैं।
Vicky, I mean, we're a lot of vegetarians here, and we've all come out here to support you today for the launch of your book. What I would like to know, and I'm sure a lot of people here would like to know, is do you have a favorite recipe in the book?
There are three or four. I think with the summer coming up, the tindli and the cucumber carpaccio is very nice. The red pepper soup is really good. The everything green soup is quite my favorite. You're going to start running after that. And there are a lot of quick meals. The desserts are very simple. But definitely the salad section is one of my favorites. And there's some my interpretation of chaats. So you have using chickpeas and crispy bhindi, and you'll enjoy it.
Any last question? Because we're going to close this event after that. Okay, so we're gonna wrap this up. Guys, enjoy your drink.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks for all. Thank you.
Thank you.